January 19, 1943, the FCC issues the first restricted radio operators permits. In recent years, they were required of some radio disc jockeys at stations where no engineer was present. The purpose of the restricted operators permit was to allow employees with lesser skills to operate radio stations in some circumstances. For example, in most small town stations, the transmitter is turned on and turned off periodically. You have to have one of those permits to be able to do that. But you don't have to be a full-fledged radio operator. So those permits began to be issued for that purpose. The Broadcast Almanac for January 19th. I'm Dennis Daly.